We are a beacon of light around the world. At least that's what we can be again. That's what we should be again.
The single most important national security threat that we face is nuclear weapons falling into the hands of terrorists. What I did was reach out to Senator Dick Lugar, a Republican, to help lock down loose nuclear weapons. We have to lead the entire world to reduce that threat.
We can restore America's leadership in the world.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.